Start off by pressing T on the keyboard or going to the toolbar and select the typing tool. Now go to the preview, left click on your mouse and type in your text. Once you're done typing your text, make sure to click on the selection tool found in the toolbar. Now go to the top left on effects controls and under graphics, expand text. In this window, we can basically customize how a text looks like. You can change the font of the text, you can also change the scale of the text by dragging the slider up or down, or going to the preview and dragging the text bigger or smaller that way. If you'd like, you could also make the text all caps or all small caps. If you scroll down under appearance, click on fill, you can change the color of the text by simply dragging the slider to a color of your liking. If you want to apply a specific color to only a certain characters, double click on the text, then highlight the characters you want to change color on, go to fill, then choose the color you'd like to change to. Click OK. Once you're done, make sure to click on the selection tool in order to make further changes. You have now two different colors. In order to make a gradient, go to fill, then under solid, check linear gradient. The gradient will now be applied to your text. To change the color of them, simply click on the color boxes on the right and left, then drag the color to your liking. Once you're done doing it on the first box, you can go to the second color box and change the color again in order to get your customized gradient. We can also add a stroke to the text by going back to effects controls, clicking on a checkbox next to stroke and adjusting the stroke value with the mouse or manually inputting it. If you scroll down further, you can also apply a shadow or a background by clicking on a checkbox and adjusting their values. If you scroll down even more, you can simply change the opacity settings of the text by dragging the mouse left or right or manually inputting the settings we want. If you want to move the text, you can simply click and drag the text while holding control in order to center it in the video. If you want to change the duration of where the text is visible, you can go down to the timeline, dragging the text we want the text to appear. You can extend it by going to the corner of the pink box, dragging it left or right to extend it or crop it. If you got any questions, then please let me know in the comments and I will try to answer them.